Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect a magnetic door sensor to the alarm inputs on one of our Viewtron security camera DVRs. When the window or door sensor is open, that can trigger an alarm on our DVRs. And when you trigger an alarm, you can configure a number of events to happen. First off, obviously, you could trigger video recording. But in addition to that, you can also trigger a certain camera to pop up on the video display, like if you want to alert someone that is monitoring your security camera system, like a security guard. You can also send a push notification to a mobile phone if you want. So first I'll show you how we wire this to the back of the DVR. It's very simple, it's just two wires. And then we'll go in and we'll configure the DVR software and run through a demo. Wiring window and door alarm contacts to our Viewtron security camera DVRs is simple. I am using 18 gauge power cable that we supply in spools. You can also use a single twisted pair from a Cat 5 network cable. I have my door contact connected to the alarm input port number 1 on the alarm terminal block located on the back of the DVR. The cable is connected by inserting the stripped ends of the cable into port number 1 and the ground port and tightening down the set screws. Next, we're going to set up the Viewtron DVR. Actually, this is an IP camera NVR, but the setup is the same, whether it's a BNC DVR or NVR. I select settings from the main menu and then select alarm sensor under the AI event area. So again, we're using alarm input number 1, which is labeled local 1 up here at the top of this menu. And I already named our alarm sensor, door sensor, because I previously set this up. And you can set this up on a schedule. I'm going to set it to 24 hours a day around the clock. And the type is normally closed. Magnetic sensors are normally closed. And then when you open them, a door window is open and it triggers the alarm. Set enable to on, and then you can set the duration for how long you want the alarm triggered. I'm going to leave mine at 5 seconds. So now I'm going to configure it to start recording on the camera that covers our main sales floor, and I'm going to configure it to also trigger a snapshot image, so video recording and a snapshot. And if I wanted to, I could have it set a push notification to my phone, but we're not going to test that in this video. But you could set this alarm to set off a push notification to the mobile app. And the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to set to pop up the video full screen of that camera of our sales floor. So that's this IP A8D camera. And then I'm going to apply those settings. And then next, I want to make sure that recording is set up when the alarm is triggered. So I'm going to go into the record settings, and you see right now I have continuous recording and AI recording set up. If I click on this advanced button, I can add sensor record to that custom record mode. So I'm going to check that box and click add, and then apply those settings. And then when I'm done with that setup, I can exit out of the screen by clicking that X in the upper right, and then I'm back at the live view of the NVR. Now let's run through a few tests. I'm going to overlay the video of the magnetic door sensor up here in the upper right. And you'll see when I open up the door sensor, the view on the DVR is going to switch to the full screen view of the camera I designated. And you'll notice that red dot in the upper right hand corner of the screen, that signifies that alarm sensor recording is currently activated. We set that for 5 seconds. So you'll see that red light go off in a few seconds. And then I'm going to run through it one more time. I open up the door sensor. It goes full screen mode on that particular camera view, and the red dot signifies the alarm sensor recording.
Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. I want to mention a couple things before we wrap up. The setup that I went through here is the exact same for our Viewtron hybrid security camera DVRs that work with BNC security cameras, as well as our Viewtron NVRs for IP cameras. The interface is exactly the same. In addition, we also have Viewtron IP cameras that have alarm input terminal blocks on them, so you can connect magnetic door sensors and window sensors directly to IP cameras as well. It's just as easy to connect like a PIR motion detector or any other alarm device that just has a normally open, normally closed type of circuit. You could use any type of alarm device as an input to these Viewtron DVRs, NVRs, and IP cameras. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me anytime. I can be reached directly at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about our Viewtron security camera systems and see additional video demos, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.